one further.
Let's see. At the ready.
A moment, true soul. You use a spoon to stir the soup, Barnabas. Forget the axe, my darling. Now, how can I help you? Soft and sweet as pudding, isn't he? He no longer remembers his life in the wild. That is the gift the Absolute gave me when I stood before her. To rewrite the lives of her faithful. Make them believe there's something better. Praise her works, committed by the hands of her faithful. Observe. Barnabas, sweetie, come show what a good boy you are. What would you like him to do? Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you, Barnabas?
You feel her will surge outwards and envelop the creature, inexorable as the tide.
No, Barnabas! We talked about this.
Of the assault drives the gnoll to his knees, defiance melting away like snow in summer.
For all the power she lends us, I am still only an imperfect vessel. Here. I meant this as a treat for Barnabas, but he doesn't deserve it now. You'll do well when you meet the Absolute, I think. Please, Zarel, and you will be called to ascend to the tower top. Many have gone before you, though not all have returned. The Absolute will give you a second chance, loves. Don't waste it. Thank you.
What's in here? I need a quick word.
You're not the first to brave the dark for the Absolute. The war camp's a full to bursting.
No feuding under this roof, true soul. We're all one under the Absolute. More's the pity.
General Thorm's prayers and preparations must not be disturbed. The rooftop is off limits to everyone.
Even you, Disciples Realm?
Everyone. Keep watch and ensure that nobody passes. Excellent timing, true soul.
The goblins. Tell me how they suffered. No. Better yet. Show me.
Her mind enters yours abruptly, flickering across your memories in a blaze of excitement. A pool of warmth spreads through your mind as she settles on the memory of you commanding the goblins to die.
Oh, I like you. That was inventive and efficient. And what a fine child it would be. But you didn't come here to tear the wings off insects. You came here to answer the Absolute's call. Let's see what you're made of.
She parts the folds of your mind again, touching your wants and hopes, tasting them. Every emotion soaks into her mind's palate. But there is purpose to her exploration. She is searching for proof of your faith.
Known Minthara to moan with pleasure when somebody's losing a limb. She must have liked you. Such a shame she'll never smile again. But I'll enjoy the memory of this moment. With the Absolute, your fantasies can become more real than flesh. The pleasures of the mind can surpass those of the body. I have already been blessed to stand in her presence. It was bliss. She gave me everything I wanted. By serving General Thorm, I have a mission for you.
That's it. Play along. The closer you can get to the General, the closer you'll be to the answers you seek.
There is a relic that General Thorm requires. He sent his most trusted advisor, Disciple Balthazar, to retrieve it. The relic is beneath the Thorm family mausoleum. That is where you will find Balthazar. But we have lost contact with him. Go there, aid Balthazar if you can, and bring the relic home. Yes, and he failed to find it. Little wonder he hasn't returned here. You've seen how the General deals with incompetence. They bleed. No doubt he's chasing after Balthazar in the dark. I hope he finds him. They're likely to tear one another to pieces. If they do, Balthazar will pull himself back together again. Nier won't. His usefulness has expired. But your utility to our cause has only just begun. And I accompanied him. It was destroyed shortly after he left Moonrise. Hardly a surprise. We're protected here, but outside the shadows are hungry. It is something that General Thorm desires, and that he has ordered us to retrieve. That is all you need to know.
She's suddenly nervous, on edge. Talking about the relic makes her anxious.
I am in awe of the power the relic must hold to be of such importance. General Thorm will not leave Moonrise without it. Fine. Talk to the Bugbear Quartermaster. Tell him he's to share my secret stash with you. Death would not silence Balthazar for long. But dead or alive, he is lost. Whatever has become of him, it is the relic that matters. The shadows around the mausoleum are deep and hungry. You'll need a moon lantern to survive them. Take one from Balthazar's chambers. But don't pry. The last person who snooped into his secrets lost their head. I believe he uses it as a chamber pot.
It is not your time yet, Blessed One. The rooftop chapel is reserved for the General's private contemplation. Save for those he chooses to ascend.
This must be the place. We have to get inside.
I received no word that a true soul is to ascend. You will turn around. Should the General learn you breached his private chapel, he will not be so merciful. In her name...
Curious, I believe you were told to wait. You needed to heed the instructions you were given. A soldier who cannot follow orders is of no use to me. Goodbye. Take your pen.
I should speak up.
It is not your time yet, Blessed One. The rooftop chapel.
This must be the place.
I'm sure you have done a great many things to get this far, true soul. But above, you will stand in her very presence. Such an honor requires more.
Her words are diplomatic, but her face betrays her true feelings. Utter contempt. For you and all your kind.
Disciple Zrel has given you a chance to earn that honor. I believe you will find your rightful place in her design. Either you will ascend, or you will fall. And I find use for even the fallen. I hope that is some comfort to you. I have my duty.
Best be on my way. Here we go.
The disc is formed from slate and engraved with Githyanki writing. It closely resembles the disc that Lazelle deciphered. This time, the symbols easily resolve into coherent words and sentences. The story of Orpheus further unfolds. The Prince of the Comet, Part 3. The histories tell us that Commander Voss, Gestil Kithrak, pierced Prince Orpheus clean through with his sword of silver. that his flesh was torn and fed to the great red dragon at Felaman. Vlakith's faithful roar out this tale. But beneath the roars, we hear whispers carrying truth and prophecy. The Prince of the Comet is not dead. The Prince of the Comet will come again. The Prince of the Comet will liberate us from Vlakith's tyranny. Praise be to Mother Gith, Queen of the One Sky. Praise be to your son, Orpheus, the true heir, Prince of the Comet. The chapter ends there. This disc might be of some interest to Lazelle.
Disc? Are these Githyanki markings? Lazelle might know.
Someone there. Watch the shadows.
Let's move. Anything of use?
Stand, soldier. These are the general's private quarters. Take me for a teething pup. Get that out of my face. Though whichever whelp owns that thing smells happy. Safe. I've not scented such a thing since I was flesh. Since my master brought me back. This place smells wrong. His family is gone. Replaced by bootlickers and beasts. You are neither. So tell me true. What is your purpose here? I protect my master. What becomes of his master, I care not. Pass, then. But I will be watching. Since my master brought you, are neither. So, tell me true. What is your purpose here? Good. Death itself cannot release you from that duty. Now be a-
Sounds like she loved him very much.
Thank you. Open this cage, you munting asshole!
Need something?
It is good. Another! Yeah. pass. That you have, you may pass the river, but first you must pay. The gold is not for me. The gold is for the toll. I collect the toll. I collect the gold.
Give it a shot. Light on my feet. What's hiding here? That's curious. Seized inventory.
Well, we're not getting in this way.
give me trouble now.
Get it. Locked from behind.
Trust no one.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Going. Things on my mind.
She belongs to everyone.
You seek arms. I seek a warrior worthy to bear them. Took a liking to you, did she? Watch yourself. She breaks her toys once she's done with them.
fresh orders?
Get moving, will you?
Let me
work my magic.
Taking up position.
Shall be done.
Time to push my luck again. Cutting to the chase.
I thirst for combat. I will enjoy this.
Death.
is but a word away.
Take this!
I won't give in. Open up. Let's see what this does.
Reporting. Out of my way.
I wish to live in more interesting times. What path lies before me?
Waste a step. Gods take you first.
See this coming.
Your command.
Thank you.
on now! Time to let me out! Son of a... No! Stop, please!
Takes my light to protect from the curse. Whatever you wish.
Finally! Been trapped in that coffin with no one but a mad rider and my own farts for company.
Did me a good turn there, didn't you? What do I owe you? Sure I can, but will I?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Here, give this bell a shake. Speak the magic words and you'll get what you've earned.
Protection from the shadow curse. What more could a dingus want?
You're welcome.
By my oath.
What to do? What's inside? One day, I'll catch a break. I want to have a word.
Tread carefully. You are still necessary.
Gods, what's that smell? Sulfur? Bizarre.